Loading engine. James and trouble with trees. One day, Tamsin. And somewhere will be in dirty coal dust. You will see them no good. Come on, Thomas, said John, said Dorman. We can lay down some magic and come out day on. Huh, shit. I'm gonna go.
Here's from time.
Thomas, what? Who is that? Peter said. James is talking to her, Gordon and Henry. You're a really cool day. You can let that answer. And James. You know that answer, says James. What's James? Fuck, said Tom. And as you, it's a colorful engine. We know where it's made to get him. He wasn't really nothing at all. And that day, I'm from that day. You know what I meant to say, James. You know what I meant to say, when you colorful paint. The next day, James ascended and Henry was pushing the trucks. He started to fall down. He was causing an accident. You are here with specials, Henry, said James. You know what I'm going to do, said Henry. Ha! Laughed James. I don't know where I am. I think he was causing trouble. Then you're right at the forest. The small tomatoes are empty. Ah! You know what I'm asking, Reggie, replied Sir Percy. Ha! Said James. You know what I'm asking. You also visit your habits and meet him on a day off before you get him. Pa! Said James. It was on a very good day, but it was gorgeous, and he hopped away. James, I said, this is not you. You must have been too long to get him from the Steve's group.
Try.
And a fucking chore. But, it's not, said Jane. And, So it was you. Fucking chore. I knew what he was there with strength. And Jane got away. And, assuming it was a draw. It was a habit to me too. Eagle little. So James popped away. This truck. A big rain for them. And then James. I'm going to be causing them trouble with. Let's see. a big storm. Ew, on to the track. His driver applied the brakes. Ooh, help! Cried James. Go away! But the tree can't move. Thomas blew his whistle. It's Thomas, called his driver. Beep beep, I'm ready, whistled Thomas. James, well, good answer, James. It's moving to reverse just in time. See, Thomas and James are so very heavy. They got very too much to work, you know. Thank you for saving me, said James. That's all right, said Thomas. Who was that? Then Andor arrived. The Fat Controller, what happened to me? Especially the Fat Controller's railway. The engine, all the engines are very happy.